My name is Michael Patrick McCabe. I was born on May 19, 1946, in Peterborough, New Hampshire. I am the son of Charles and Phyllis McCabe. My mother died when I was 9. I have a sister, Betty Ann, and 2 brothers, Bill and Charles. My childhood was a little different. At the age of 10, I had a full-time job as a milkman. I got up at 3:30 in the morning, delivered milk from 4 in the morning till 7:30 in the morning, changed my clothes, and went to school. I also had various other chores at home, which kept me very busy, including cutting wood, keeping the kerosene stove going in the kitchen, and helping my brothers and sisters. It was certainly not an easy childhood. And my father was seriously wounded on Iwo Jima. He was wounded twice. And one of my strongest childhood memories on the milk truck, it was an old Divco milk truck, and he had to double clutch the truck. And from all the movement in his legs, quite often there would be spots of blood on his pants as the shrapnel would move around. And he would pull over, and I would literally roll up the pant legs of his pants and pull the shrapnel out and put it in my pocket. And he was always in a great deal of pain. Certainly influenced my early development. All of my uncles fought in World War II, had one uncle fight in Korea. Memorial Day was certainly the most sacred holiday that ever occurred in Jaffrey. My life was greatly influenced by that. My father was a police officer, and in turn, I had a desire to join the Marine Corps and be a police officer. Those were my 2 goals.